Yeah, it's getting harder to practice humility. Due time comes, popularity spikes, and I confuse my lungs, cause the air in my life is too pure. I'm done trying to carry the sights that I see through aerial flights on the path to the future where my headspace lacks, but my tattoos show clearly that my skin is too thick to be punctured by any toothpick you flick at me. My mind has a shattered screen, it plays scary movies, the classic scenes like the psycho bathroom slasher scene and shows digital previews of magazines, and I cannot seem to relax anymore. Always stressed out, ideas fleshed out, my regrets drowned, and I am an accomplice. Still, I don't ever feel accomplished. Fuck. I buy IKEA furniture cause finishing assembly makes me feel like I accomplished something other than whimpering in silence when the eerie atmosphere at night can get to me and make me wish that I was still in infancy. I buy IKEA furniture cause finishing assembly makes me feel like I accomplished something other than whimpering in silence when the eerie atmosphere at night can get to me and make me wish I still had my humility. It's killing me.
Yeah, it's getting easier to practice humility. New lines come to my mind when writing. I don't just strike twice, I ride the lightning and drop compliments on the eyes of my kin to show that my love is infinity. That I'm done with inventing these ugly obscenities. Replace the hate with hugs from the kid in me and shine till it looks like the sun tried to fit in me. Something is interesting about me, right? It's appreciation of art. No, it's how he writes. It's all this, this love, these beautiful words that I cannot seem to produce when the music is curbed. So this isn't rap, it's not hip hop, not poetry. It's just me trying to express how explosively I react with these cats in my life frequently. So thank you for existing. I'll be here if you're needing me.